Hi. I am Mario Tibanta, Easy Metalworking CEO. In this video I want to share a simple way to convert millimeters to inches fractions. Welcome. I do not know if this is your case, but in many times in my practical life I have had a problem. How to convert millimeters to inches fractions. As is well known by all, to be able to turn a number in millimeters to inches we have two ways. First, divide millimeters between 25.4, or second, multiply millimeters by 0.0337. In both cases we will get as a result a figure in thousandths of an inch. Well, after investing a good time, experimenting and doing a little bit of calculations with fractions and whole numbers, I found an easy, simple and quick method to resolve this dilemma, and today I want to share it with you. So without further ado, here are the steps. 1. Take the figure in millimeters and is multiplied by the constant 5.03937. 2. Now create a fractional. The number that you got will be the numerator of the fraction. 3. To complete the fractional, it is necessary to add a denominator. The denominator is the number 128. You should always place the number 128. 4. Finally, it is necessary to simplify the previous fractional maxed up to obtain an irreducible fraction. Now let's do an example. If you are familiar or not with the use of the vernier, then you should know that 1/2 inch is equivalent to 12.7 millimeters. Then proceed to check if the previous four steps are used to convert millimeters to fractions of an inch. Let's see. 1. 12.7 by 5.03937 is equal to 63.999. This value is equal to 64. 2. We must now build a fractional. 64 will be the numerator of the fraction. 3. Now to complete the fractional, in the denominator post 128. The new fractional is thus 64/128. 4. Finally, we need to simplify the fraction to get a new irreducible fraction. 64/128 equals 32/64 equals 16/32 equals 8/16 equals 4/8 equals 2/4 equals 1/2. The latter value is an irreducible fraction, then it is the fraction that we need. Using this procedure, we have found that 12.7 millimeters is equivalent to 1/2 inch. What do you think if we do another example? What fractional equals 7.54 millimeters? 7.54 is multiplied by 5.03937 is equal to 37.99. This number is closer to 38. Then this number is the numerator of the new fractional. The denominator is 128. The fraction is 38/128 of an inch. Now simplifying is 19/64 of an inch. This procedure applies to all the fractions of the vernier that have a minimum margin of measurement equal to 1/128 inch. If you liked the information that I shared with you, I would like to ask the following. 1. Visit www.easymetalworking.mahtg.com to learn more tricks and solutions with regard to the metalworking industry. 2. Subscribe to my channel so when you upload a new video with valuable information I will be able to warn. 3. Click in like and you leave your comment. 4. Share this video on your favorite social networks, a friend you might need it. I hope that everything you saw today will serve you and it will be very useful. This is your friend, Mario Tibanta, AZ Metalworking CEO. See you soon.